kids, today we are going to read simple sentences. Are you ready? Let's start. I see a star. Its color is yellow. It gives light and bright up high. I saw it at night in the sky. Again. I see a star. Its color is yellow. It gives light and bright up high. I saw it at night in the sky. Your turn. I see an egg. It is small and round. The egg is nutritious. I eat an egg every day. Again. I see an egg. It is small and round. The egg is nutritious. I eat an egg every day. Your turn. I see an apple. It is red and shiny. The apple is sweet and juicy. I take a bite and smile. Again. I see an apple. It is red and shiny. The apple is sweet and juicy. I take a bite and smile. Your turn. I see the moon. It is round and bright. The moon shines in the sky at night. I look it from my window. Again. I see the moon. It is round and bright. The moon shines in the sky at night. I look it from my window. Your turn. I see a fish. It swims in the water. The fish has shiny scales. They live in the ocean. Again. I see a fish. It swims in the water. The fish has shiny scales. They live in the ocean. Your turn. I see a bear. It is big and brown. The bear has fuzzy ears. It roars loudly. Bears live in the forest. Again. I see a bear. It is big and brown. The bear has fuzzy ears. It roars loudly. Bears live in the forest. Your turn. I wear a hat. It keeps my head warm. The hat is soft and cozy. I like my hat. Again. I wear a hat. It keeps my head warm. The hat is soft and cozy. I like my hat. Your turn. I see a car. It zooms down the road. The car has four wheels. It honks its horns. Car takes us to places. Again. I see a car. It zooms down the road. The car has four wheels. It honks its horns. Car takes us to places. Again. And your turn. I hear a train. It chugs along the tracks. It carries passengers and cargoes. It has big wheels. Again. I hear a train. It chugs along the tracks. It carries passengers and cargoes. It has big wheels. Your turn. Great job, children! Now, let's read it again. I see a star. Its color is yellow. It gives light and bright up high. I saw it at night in the sky. I see an egg. It is small and round. The egg is nutritious. I eat an egg every day. I see an apple. It is red and shiny. The apple is sweet and juicy. I take a bite and smile. I see the moon. It is round and bright. The moon shines in the sky at night. I look it from my window. I see a fish. It swims in the water. The fish has shiny scales. They live in the ocean. I see a bear. It is big and brown. The bear has fuzzy ears. It roars loudly. Bears live in the forest. I wear a hat. It keeps my head warm. The hat is soft and cozy. I like my hat. I see a car. It zooms down the road. That car has four wheels. It honks its horns. Car takes us to places. I hear a train. It chugs along the tracks. It carries passengers and cargoes. It has big wheels. Thank you. Once again, this is Teacher Relshi. And please don't forget to click like and subscribe to this channel. Bye-bye. See you again.